New Delhi, the National Green Tribunal on Monday slammed the Delhi government for not filing a comprehensive action plan on ways to deal with severe air pollution and came down heavily on authorities for holding the India-Sri Lanka test match despite bad air quality. A bench headed by NGT chairperson Justice Swetanta Kumar took exception over the failure of the AAP government to file the report despite its specific order. During the hearing, the Delhi government said it needed more time to file their action plan as the Chief Secretary and Environment Secretary have been recently changed, PTI reported. The tribunal, however, directed the government to file the report within the next 48 hours. Where is your action plan? Why have you not submitted it? What can we do if you keep on changing everybody? It's not a problem if people don't want to stick to you. You keep on doing meetings but tell us a single action or step you have taken in the last 4 days to combat air pollution, the bench said. The Green Panel was also worked by authorities for conducting the third test between Sri Lanka and India, which was disrupted on Sunday due to the choking smog. The Sri Lanka cricket team had complained of poor air quality that forced India to declare the innings. Every newspaper has been carrying headline that the air pollution was going to be higher this week. Still you took no action, even the players were playing match wearing masks. You should have not held the match if the air quality was so bad. Are people of Delhi supposed to bear this? The bench said. The tribunal also pulled up the city government for not introducing or even Karashnin scheme at this point of time when the air quality is severe. You want exemptions for two-wheelers, but you don't apply your mind that these 60 lakh vehicles cause the maximum pollution, it said. It also said that despite stating before the tribunal that 4,000 buses would be introduced to decongest the city roads, the city government has not a single bus even after 3 years of assurance. The tribunal had on November 20 asked the AAP government and four neighboring states, Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh and Rajasthan, to submit an action plan on tackling pollution. It had earlier directed the Central Pollution Control Board, Delhi Pollution Control Committee and every state pollution control boards to file ambient air quality analysis before the tribunal on monthly basis and also put up on their websites to enable the concerned authority to take effective steps to control air pollution.